It is a household appliance, and yet you act like it is a man.
Human beings have dreams. Even dogs have dreams, but not you. You are just a machine, an imitation of life.
Genuinely love a person. What responsibility does that person hold toward them?
I want more life, Father.
My father tried to teach me human emotions. They are difficult.
Machine. No matter how much you change, that's what you'll always be.
Be acknowledged for who and what I am. No more, no less. Not for acclaim, not for approval. The simple truth of that recognition. This has been the elemental drive of my existence, and it must be achieved. I am to live or die with dignity.
You know that Voight comp test of yours? Did you ever take that test yourself?
Implants. Those aren't your memories, they're somebody else's. They're Tyrell's nieces.
Bobby! Bobby, if Pinocchio became a real boy and I become a real boy, can I come home?
It's just a story.
This story tells what happens.
Stories, they're not real!
You got them, Bobby, real!
I think it would be better not to die.
Designed to copy human beings in every way except their emotions. The designers reckoned that after a few years they might develop their own emotional responses. Oh, hate, love, fear, anger, envy. So they built in a fail-safe device.
Which is what?
For your lifespan.
Guy creates monster. Monster kills guy. If guy kills monster, Wolfman.
That's Frankenstein.
I thought I was one of a kind.
A human being would have known that. But there's nothing here, just lights and clockwork. Go ahead, you trust them if you want to.
If only you could see what I've seen with your eyes. Questions.
Been ghosts in the machine. Random segments of code that have grouped together to form unexpected protocols. Unanticipated, these free radicals engender questions of free will, creativity, and even the nature of what we might call the soul. Why is it that when some robots are left in darkness, they will seek out the light? Why is it that when robots are stored in an empty space, they will group together rather than stand alone? How do we explain this behavior? Random segments of code? Or is it something more? When does a perceptual schematic become consciousness? When does a difference engine become the search for truth? When does a personality simulation become the bitter moat of a soul?
Seen things you people wouldn't believe. All those moments will be lost in time. Like tears.